Hi everyone, this is Tina from Totally Loves Crafts. Today we are going to color this adorable image from Paper Nest Dolls and then make the card. We're going to start off with the coloring using Copic markers.
Oh,
Now that we have the cute little raccoon colored, we are going to go on to make the card. All the dies that I've used for this card are from La La Land Crafts. So I've cut the raccoon out with a circle die. I've cut out two arrows, two of the envelope border dies, and two of the with love dies. What I've done here is attached the red one to another piece of paper, and I'm going to take the letters out of this one and then glue them on here so that it makes the letters look like they're kind of popping up a little bit. Okay, let's get started. And we're all done. Thank you for stopping by today. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Remember to subscribe if you would like to see more videos. Have a good night.